Hey guys, I do from Denmark here. So I was about to make a video for the deck ideas I had for M15, but in reality I actually don't have any ideas, since I think M15 is the typical core set where you just have a lot of random cards that you of course can build out from if you want to. But at least for this core set, I don't actually have any ideas, so it would be really a really short video for you I would make. But instead, I'm going to make a video where I'm talking about the upcoming stuff for Magic we are about to see with Comic-Con and Duels of the Planeswalker and so on. July 16th, which is next week, is the release date of the new Duels of the Planeswalker 2015, which I'm of course going to be making videos about with gameplay and what it's like and so on. We're actually going to have a game where we can make the deck we want instead of pulling from a draft or something. So it sounds like you can make whatever you want with whatever cards you have, instead of being tied to some special cards. So this is going to be really interesting, I think. The history with the storyline with Garrick also seems really interesting, and we should. I think we are going to have 5 games where we are going to fight different planeswalkers and so on. So definitely stay up to date with that. Another important date is the July 24th to 27th, which is Comic-Con, where Magic will show cards of Takia, the new set that's coming soon. Last year we saw a lot of stuff from Theros, including spoilers, which I'm sure we will see this year too. We saw a lot of artwork also, and heard a lot of storyline for Theros and so on. So I'm really looking forward to see what they will show us at this year's Comic-Con for Cards of Takia. Speaking of Cards of Takia, the date, September 26th, is the date the set is coming out. So we will probably get spoilers in mid or late August. So you should definitely stay up to date with this, because I think it's really going to be awesome to see this set full of dragons, although most of them are dead. But I'm looking forward to see how they will do this with dragons, if we're getting spirit dragons, for instance, or zombie dragons, or they will be back only in the third set. But yeah, I'm really looking forward to see this set. If you want to stay up to date with all these things I just talked about and the dates for the different stuff and so on, you can subscribe to me, because I will most definitely be making videos about these stuff. And especially also the new Duels Magic game for PC and Xbox that's coming next week. So yeah, if you want to stay up to date, you can subscribe to me. So as I said in the start, I didn't make any video for M15 deck ideas, but you're more than welcome to leave me a comment down below if you want to tell me your deck ideas for M15, or just make a comment about anything you want. So until next week, have fun, guys.